In a clip from the premiere of The Family Chantel, Chantle visits her family, including parents Karen and Thomas, and her siblings River and Winter, following another massive fight with her husband Pedro. "I basically found out our whole marriage is a scam," said Chantle, whose friend Obi told her in the Dominican Republic that Pedro's mom Lydia and sister Nicole planned all along for him to marry an American woman. "When it seems there is an intentional plot to use another person, it's almost borderline body trafficking, is it?" Karen asks Thomas. While discussing a fight with her family, Everett reveals she and Zimino now keep separate bank accounts. "I don't know because he does not disclose that to me anymore." She tells her family about being kept in the dark about the amount of money he sends to his mom and sister. "I tried talking to Pedro about it, but he just keeps going in circles and circles. Last night he told me to find another husband." Karen eventually storms out of her house with a taser in hand, along with the rest of the family, to confront Zimino at his home with Everett. "Stay away from my house," yells Chantle. "Don't talk to Pedro. I'm gonna handle this. I should not have told you anything. This is my relationship. Stay out of it." What do you think about Pedro and Chantle relation? Raise your thoughts in the comment section below.